Shit, if the shoe fit, wear. Fuck it.
To whom this may concern, all you rappers with all that fat in the bar, the industry is finicky, so let me make this clear. They have a new nigga next year. To whom this may concern, all you rappers with all that fat in the bar, the industry is finicky, so let me make this clear. They have a new nigga next year. I know you're shining like a light.
I know your record sales is politics and hype.
I know you're boohooing cause none of your royalty statements never had a check attached to them. Famous but unrecouped circumstances, spending video on largest video budgets and taking out advancements. March and September, that's quite a wise
party.
Oh, he get paid every 30 days, Charlie. I ain't no lame, I'm different from y'all. I come from the gang.
From the gang.
I ain't gotta explain.
I've been hella rock.
I've been hella rock.
I've been spitting gang.
I've been spitting gang. I seen you on the billboard. I saw you when you got that MTV award.
MTV award.
Number one on SoundScan.
Congratulations, player dude. Can I shake your hand?
Oh, you wanna shake my hand? Now you do good now. Oh, it's like that. You signed on your folks now. Enjoy it while you're here.
They have a new nigga next year.
To whom this may concern. All you rappers with all that fat in the bind. The industry is finicky, so let me make this clear.
They have a new nigga next year.
To whom this may concern. All you rappers with all that fatty to burn.
Fatty to burn.
The industry is finicky, so let me make this clear.
They have a new nigga next year.
Airplay. Program directors from the Bay don't support they rappers in the yay. They figure we ain't real hip hop. They looking for some mainstream flip flop. But I ain't fista sit down. Wait for this shit to come back around. Shit, I just like to perk.
What you like to do, what you like.
I like to get out there and network. Jolly hustle fall off. I doubt it, shit. When niggas stop talking about me, that's what I'm gonna war about.
War about. If I do, I'ma take to independent road. 100,000 units on the underground Playboy. That's ghetto, ghetto, ghetto.
Never breaking a sweat.
A sweat.
Slinging album from the internet.
From the internet.
Ain't nothing but respect here. Yeah.
Respect here. Yeah.
They have a new nigga next year.
To whom this may concern. All you rappers with all that fat in the bind. The industry is finicky, so let me make this clear.
They have a new nigga next year.
To whom this may concern. All you rappers with all that fat in the bind. The industry is finicky, so let me make this clear.
They have a new nigga next year.
My loyal fans wanna know why it's so noticeable. And how come none of E40 lyrics ain't never been in a source hip hop quotable? To tell the truth, it's kinda irking me, cause I don't know. I ain't rapping too fast, so y'all just listening too slow.
Listening to
you can ask Zamba, I'm about 1,000 songs deep. As many ghetto anthems that I done had, I should have been ran out of heat. I had to prove myself first. I didn't get my record deal based on a 16 measure first. Damn right, ass. Since Tupac passed away, the West Coast ain't been eating right. If he was alive, I'd ask him for his opinionation. And if he was me, what would he do in this sort of situation? Would he take off on these journalists? Tell me what you think. Assassinating motherfuckers' characters with all that bad ink. I ain't gonna have me top 50, number 43. I'm a hog shit, that's why I don't fuck with Blaze. I fuck with Murder Dog.
To whom this may concern. All you rappers with all that fat in the bind. The industry is finicky, so let me make this clear.
They have a new nigga next year.
To whom this may concern. All you rappers with all that fatty to burn. The industry is finicky, so let me make this clear.
They have a new nigga next year.
To whom this may concern. All you rappers with all that fatty
to burn.
The industry is finicky, so let me make this clear.
They have a new nigga next year.
To whom this may concern. All you rappers with all that fatty
to
burn. The industry is finicky, so let me make this clear.
They have a new nigga next year.
See what I'm saying? This shit is finicky. There's a fool out there. You dum-dums. You dum-dums, nigga. Charlie Hustle. Millennium Ballers, nigga.
Bitch.
Thought you thought him a jig.